children, yesterday I continued the Bahmani sentence. Today also I am going to complete children this lesson. We are going on doing the lessons. Are you following all the teachings? Doing work or homework or not, children? Then other teachers giving the notes also, you have to write it. We check that one also. So in the last class we studied about the five Deccan dynasties. Now, what is their architecture? Cultural contribution we are learning in this lesson. In that, we will learn the education, their literature, their architecture. These Bahmani sultans or Adil Shahi's architecture means it is very remarkable one in the Indian history today. Many are world famous, like Gol Gumbaz, Ibrahim Plaza. These are world famous. So, all that one will learn. First, I take in the sculpture, architecture also you can say, children. That one, many are there. Very few important one they given. That one, already I wrote on the board. You have to note down all these architectures name, children. Regarding that, I am giving the explanation now. See, Jamia Masjid. This one, and Jamia Masjid. These two are in Bidar. This mainly Bahmani Sultan's architecture is around three places. Main important architectures are in the three places. Bidar, this one is Kalburgi, this is Bidar, this is Ujjaipura. Like this, only in three places. Kalburgi, Bidar and Ujjaipura. So, separately I wrote, all these one are in the Ujjaipura. Only these two are in Kalburgi. And all these are in Bidar. And all these are in Vijaypura. I will give an explanation about them. See, Jamia Masjid it is, and a very big one, children, it is. Chart, I try to get it. Yes, next, Vande Namaz Darga. Little I told about this one. Vande Namaz means it is a Sufi saint's darga. Vande Namaz is the name of that Sufi saint. Sufi saint means they are Muslim saints only, but they are following little Hindu tradition. Bhajne, singing bhajne, prayers and all, that one they are doing. So, that's a different kind. That one, they give an encouragement for them in Kalburgi. King gifted the land to him and he stayed there only. He preached the people. That is a very big darga chinar. Every year they are conducting the urus in a grand manner and a number of people will gather that one. It is likely to see. Then, Sulakarma Mosque, 12 rooms of Astar Mahal, Bidar Fort and Mamad Dhan Madrasa. These four architectures are in Bidar. Mamad Dhan Madrasa also I explained to them. And this Sulakarma Mosque is there, 12 rooms Astar Mahal is there. Then comes to the Bidar Fort, means you are having picture in your textbook. That is Sri Chitam. It is the entrance for the Bidar. This one. Can you see? Bidar Fort. Entrance of Bidar. Then, Mamad Dhan Madrasa. Mamad Dhan Madrasa Chitam. It is a learning center. It is nearly 5 centuries old and 3 story building it is. Here, 5 century old it is. And 3 story building it is. Nearly 3000 handwritten manuscripts were there in there. Many subjects they used to teach. That one, Islamic religion, legal education, astronomy, history, mathematics. All these subjects they were teaching in the Mamad Dhan Madrasa. And the teaching was free. All the expenses were borne by the king. Yes, understood this for Mamad Dhan Madrasa children? Next, here, see these many architectures are
there in the Jaipur. Gagan Mahal, Jama Mosque, Bara Kaman, Bade Kaman, Anand Mahal, Upli Woods, Vijaypur Fort, God Mahal, Ibrahim Roza. Let me explain one by one. See children, Gagan Mahal, Jamia Mosque, these are the architectures. This Bara Kaman means, Kaman means archway. In one building, Bara Kamans are there. It is half constructed. What the plan don't know, but it is half constructed. Bara Kamans are there. Kamans means arc. Then, Bade Kaman means in the street only very big arc is there. That is Bade Kaman. Next comes Upli Woods. It is a fort children. It is a fort, and up of that fort, one soap is there. Firangi is there. This one only its name is Malik-e-Maita. Firangi Road. Firangi means top it is. Top means you understand, China? Mini ship is called Kanan. Like a pipe will be there, two wheels will be there. In the middle, they are filling the gunpowder, and if they put the fire next to blast, Kanan. So that one it is. Very special one it is, not an ordinary one. That Upli Woods is a very, it is like a tower chiller, very big one. Up of that one, there can be served. It weighs in the tons, that much heavy one. How they take it in olden days? JCB down were not there, machineries were not there. In such a old time, how they lifted? They take the help of elephants. And this Malik-e-Maitan top was prepared by the five metals. Panchaloha it is called. And it is made by five metals. What is the specialty of this one means? See children, Vijaypura is a very hot place. You know this one? Yeah, always it is 38 to 40 degree temperature to be there. In the summer you are going to Upli Woods, you have to climb the step up, you have to go. If you touch that Malik-e-Maitan top means, how it is possible? Any material keeping outside in the sun means it will be hot or cold? Hot, no, but this one is cold. What technology they use, don't know. Very special one it is. But see children, nowadays people started writing their name, all that work. We should not do all these things, no. As a citizen, it is our duty to protect the historical things, historical monuments and all. We should not spoil that work. We have to maintain it for the next generation. They are our history, they are our pride things. But now there you can't touch it. They made the chain barricading for that. Yes. Next comes Vijaypura Fort. How Bidar is having fort now? Same thing, Vijaypur is also having the fort. See children, very big fort it is. The troops watching towers will be basic there for. They are 90. So in every offerly they kept the bastions. That means that is a watching tower. Always a soldiers will be there. Then this fort is having nearly 6 entrances. If you are visiting the Vijaypura means you come to know all this stuff. It will take nearly 2 days to watch all this one children. Next, Gold Gumbaz. All of you know Gold Gumbaz. Very famous one, world famous it is. And it is the first largest tomb in India and second largest tomb in the world. It is built by King Mammar. He built this one and it is a 3-story building children made fully by the stone. Yes, here it is. Boom, Gorgumas. What is the speciality of Gold Gumbaz? Gold Gumbaz, that tomb only, special one, very biggest tomb it is, fully it is made by the stone only. 7-story it is, very high building it is, 7 stories are there, climbing only very difficult one. Top you are going means, your sound will echo for 7 times. Early time you used to echo for 9 times. But nowadays, because of noise pollution, it is going only for 7 times or 5 times it may be. See children, again it is a mistake of citizens only. ecosystem is there means any one has to swim. If 100 people are going, all 100 are swimming, means how it will echo, whose sound it will echo. So it will become noise pollution. So what technology they used in that, it is day by day getting spoiled. That is, so you remember children, wherever you are going for the historical visit, no, don't spoil the historical things. That you have to remember. Then, whispering gallery is also there in that. What is that whispering? Whispering is telling very slowly in the ears of someone's ear, that one. So children, see, very intimidating it is. If you are keeping watch in the one wall, means that watch tick tick sound will you can hear in the another front wall. How it is possible? What technology they use? Don't know. See, our science and technology is advanced very far. Even though till today we don't know what technology they use to build that building, it is made by only stone children. How will you get that sound? Don't know. All these very wondering things are there in the gold bus. In front of the gold bus, you are having here by side, you are again prayer hall is there. These are the doves, tombs of the Muhammad king and his wife's tombs are there. Here side, prayer hall is there. Front, you are having the museum. In the museum, they kept the Adil Shahis, all the things what they use. While wagging the wall, how they are covering their body, that things they kept. Their knives, their swords, even their utensils also they kept. Some broken sculptures also is there. If you are visiting that places, means you come to know what things Adil Shahis are using. Among all the five dynasties, Adil Shahis can be the greatest dynasty. That their things you can see when you are visiting the gold bus. Next comes Ibrahim Rosa. Regarding this one also, already I told you that it is built by Ibrahim Adil Shah II in the name of his queen Taj Begum. It is also very beautiful monument in front of the Ibrahim Rosa. We are having a very big lawn, very nice place to visit children, and it is called as a Taj Mahal of South India, Ibrahim Rosa. So, Taj Mahal, South India, very beautiful place it is. Here, in your testimony, it is given. Yes. Next comes Taj Body and Chaand Body. These are the water tank symbol. Royal family used to take bath there. So, these two are water tanks. Till today, all these things are there, children. If you are visiting Vijayapura, means you can see all this. Then this is Asur Mahal, as you know, that one here. Asar Mahal, sorry. Asar Mahal and Gagan Mahal. These two pictures. I hope you understood all the architecture student. I give the explanation about all this one. Only in the Vijayapura only. Many architectures are there. Then next part, children, education. Education, these Bahmani sultans always given encouragement for the education. They used to give free education for the poor people. By teaching Madras one also, I said this one. Even in Kalburgi, Vijayapura also, they built the learning centers. There they used to give the free education to the poor students. In that, Quran chanting and Islamic teaching education was prominent children. They given more preference for the Islamic education and chanting the Quran and even the encourage for the Sufi teachings also. This is all about their education. Next comes literature. See, as they are encouraging the education, they are more interested in writing the books. Many kings and prominent people also wrote the books. For example, Firoz Shah, Muhammad Shah and Muhammad Gawan. Like this, prominent people also used to write the books. Bahmanis, Adil Shahi span Arabic, Persian and Urdu languages were prominent children. Persian, Arabic and Urdu language. What these Bahmani Shahis are using that language is in early time it is called as a Dakni language. It is called as a Dakni language. Afterwards only it is developed as a Urdu language. So you can say that Urdu language only in olden time is called as a Dakni language also. Yes. This is all about the literature children. In the architecture children, they given more preference for the carving, wooden carving. In the wood platform, they made the carving. All the buildings are made by stones only, but wooden carvings also you can get inside that one. And they given the encouragement for the paintings children. Paintings are there. So in that painting, maybe they painted the nature scenes children. Flowers are there, creepers are there. Like this, nature only they exhibited in their paintings. They used the herbal paints children. So nice one, still today you can see all the paintings. Yes, this much children about Bahmanis. And see children, as I said, Adil Shahi is only the greatest. They ruled nearly for 2 centuries. In your textbook, they given many Adil Shahi's king's name. I'll read out that one children. Nearly this many are there, see. That is Yusuf Adil Shah, Ismail Adil Shah, Ibrahim Adil Shah, Ali Adil Shah 1, Ibrahim Adil Shah 2nd, Muhammad Adil Shah, Ali Adil Shah 2nd, Sikandar Adil Shah. Like this, this many prominent one. Many are there. Prominent one they given up to 100 from 1489 to 1686 century they ruled. Yes, lesson over children. From the next class I'll start giving the notes. You have to write children. Then for today's you take the homework. You have to copy down all these architectures children.
Why is Columbus famous? In that, you have to write two bits. What things are there in the Columbus? You have to write the about the description. Just I told how many centuries is old, how many stories are there, two bits. All that one you have to write. Then you write what wonder things are there. Why it is famous? All things you have to write here. Next comes write a note on Ibrahim Roza. Ibrahim Roza, where it is, who built it, for whom, in the whom name he built it, and what it is for, all the things you have to write.
Next class, that one you have to write in your classroom. Thank you, children.